You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
See.
handsomeness impending.
Let's get deadly.
Step right up to the sequence of trapping.
Make your peace.
Into the sky!
Loading combat
packages!
This is
gonna go my way!
Get ready!
This is gonna go my way!
Pandora! Just keep shooting, fools!
Into the sky!
Make your peace!
Right up to the sequence of trapping.
High noon.
Glitchy weirdness is a term of endearment, right?
Here comes the pain.
Recompiling my combat code. Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket! Landy could have used some work, but A for effort. Ow. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Again!
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony. Ah!
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you the vault tenders I hired?
Experimental prototype FR4GTP, reporting for duty.
Oh, it's the worst day ever.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward!
Take him out! Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh, for the Legion! This is only the beginning! This is the mission! We're the game, people! Shield has collapsed! You're not gonna die
here. Not that looks like it hurts! Robot down! Take that! Good! I never wanted these spare parts!
All done!
That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the
guy who hired you.
Yeah? Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do.
I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Make a day of it. Oh, God. Come on!
You, me, keep it on together.
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes.
When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets,
force fields,
laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate.
Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
Alright, let me get to this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Son of a taint.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms. All across Helios. Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the cloud trap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir. Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Yes.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
Messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Come on. Son of a taint! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks? I want this station, and I want to save the universe. The hell's that supposed to mean?
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers and us.
If we don't move it.
maybe this one.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. A pleasure as always.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot canyon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot canyon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Shot cannon, move in!
With heat!
You'll not die, I guess.
Get him out of here!
let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop.
We can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Let's go, elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading truck. Watch your step.
That'll be a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death. I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Yeesh, she got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Punch that loader out of the elevator. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
And it is a fantastic day for capitalism. Pleasure doing business. Come back anytime.
Woo! We made it. We just gotta get into a moonshot.
Great of Hyperion Shell back!
Great.
All right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest the claptrap, but I need you down there and help us finding a way to save this place. Oh, God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you down.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base. We can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby.
Don't sacrifice for the job.
Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo. This container ought to do the trick.
So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Boy, oh boy, I do not feel very safe right now.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal. Come on, hurry. We gotta get to Elpis to find that jamming signal.
Stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
is you're not about to asphyxiate. You okay? Well, you are at the moment, not needing air and all that. Lucky you. But there's still plenty of stuff out there that'd love to kill you. So here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble and we can talk. Sound good? Don't answer. I already know it does.
Damn my psychosomatic need for oxygen!
Over here!
Turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
To meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I am an experimental prototype known as FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios Station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits, we call them, to survive the journey, though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit.
Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.